Hello friends, welcome to Let's Shoot. Alex is all set to deliver an opening speech on the annual day function. He's all set as he has done a good 1 to 2 week rehearsal. But the moment he goes on stage, his palms become sweaty, butterflies start flying in his stomach. Does this sound familiar to you? There are many children who struggle to cope the fear of stage. Alex is just an example. If this happens to you while talking in front of crowd, then don't you worry. Because today, in this video, we are going to give you 5 tips that will help you to beat the stage fright. So, let's start. Tip number 1. Arrive early. It's very important to arrive early at the venue. Because reaching early will help you to stay relaxed. Whereas, if you reach late, then you'll definitely become more tense and nervous. And trust us, it'll make the stage fright worse. Tip number 2. Be natural. Remember one thing while giving a speech. Everyone makes mistakes. So don't be afraid of fumbling or doing errors. See, nobody is perfect. So don't be hard on yourself. Trust us, gradually, with the experience, you'll be able to reduce the stage fright. So try being natural while on stage. Tip number 3. Stay relaxed. Don't be scared at the very thought of getting on stage. To avoid getting anxious, listen to soothing and pleasant music. But still, if you're getting nervous, then try holding your breath for 5 seconds to calm down yourself. Tip number 4. Befriend the audience. While giving speech, don't just stare at the audience. Learn to win over their hearts by smiling at them. Because smiling will automatically make a connection with the audience. If possible, you can also talk to a few people among the audience to win over their confidence. Tip number 5. Control your pace. Due to nervousness, most students commit the mistake of talking very fast while giving the speech, because of which they start fumbling and make mistakes. So control your pace and talk slow and steady. So these were the tips that will help you to reduce the stage fright. Also, remember, these tips are not effective in one day. It will only help you when you use it consistently. Hope you like this information. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.